nice thing about daydreaming is that daydreaming, which has been considered a sign of incompetence, a sign of bad academic potential, we now realize that daydreaming can break you or make you. The great geniuses did something different. They daydream big.